song. Our scripture reading today comes from Hebrews chapter 4, verse 12. For the word of God is living and powerful, and sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the division of soul and spirit, and of joints and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intents of the heart. And may a blessing be added to the reading of God's word.
Amen.